This is how Tata Steel will create a high-tech green future in the UK. Tata Steel is investing £1.25 billion jointly with the UK government in state-of-the-art electric arc furnace steelmaking at Port Talbot. This is the largest investment in the UK steel industry for decades. It will open the door to a high-tech green future for Tata Steel and secure the majority of jobs. This transformative project will cut the CO2 emitted at Port Talbot by almost 90%. That's equivalent to 1.5% of the UK's total direct CO2 emissions. How will we do this? Firstly, we'll source 75% of our raw materials right here in the UK, replacing millions of tonnes of iron ore and coal we currently import to produce steel. This will help to maintain the country's self-sufficiency in steelmaking and ensure our steel production is resilient to global events. We'll power our electric arc furnace with electricity from the national grid and through a brand new substation. In the future, there's huge opportunity for this to be supplied from completely fossil-free sources. The raw materials needed to feed the EAF will arrive to site. This scrap will be preheated and loaded into the arc furnace, where it will produce 320 tonnes of steel every 42 minutes. The liquid steel will then be refined in our new ladle metallurgy furnaces, enabling us to make the complex steel grades our customers require. Next, the liquid steel will move into our two upgraded continuous casters, where it will be formed into solid slabs. After this, the slabs will then be transformed into coils in Port Talbot's upgraded hot strip mill, before being processed in the site's new pickling line located in the cold rolling mill. Now, the hot rolled or cold rolled coil is ready to be transported to our sites across the UK for further processing. The steel will be pickled, cold rolled, annealed, coated, painted, formed, cut, or made into tubes, ready to serve a wide variety of needs for our customers. The final low CO2 steel products will be delivered to these customers all over the UK and beyond. The products will serve many different markets, helping our customers to achieve their CO2 targets. You'll see these products every day, from solar farms to food cans, wind turbines to skyscrapers and electric vehicles, all of which can be recycled again and again. This means our green steel will be the driver for a circular economy, supporting the entire UK to reach its low carbon goals. Want to find out more about this exciting journey? Find out more at greensteelfuture.com.